And now Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns with Randy Orton down and out. Roman Reigns is calling for it, John. It could be Superman punch time.
Randy better find some kryptonite really quick. Because here it comes.
Superman punch connecting. Randy Orton is down and out.
Only one thing left.
Roman stalking Orton. Positioning Randy Orton. Went for the spear. What a counter.
And power slam
counter. Cover. Breaks the way. Reigns powers out. Now Randy Orton's got him where he wants him. And look at this now, Randy Orton. Oh, the DDT! Vintage Orton! Vintage Randy Orton!
How quickly the tide's turned!
Randy Orton feels the end is near.
We know where Orton's going, don't we? Uh-oh. That's an angry Viper.
Roman Empire's about to fall.
RKO. Reigns countered. Roman Reigns. Oh, RKO by Orton. RKO by Orton. Reigns is down and out. And Reigns powers out.
What?
What? A look of disbelief in the eyes of Randy Orton.
Orton is thinking, what?
What does Orton have to do? Seriously, what does Randy Orton have to do? That's what's going through his mind right now. Reigns has not moved. Orton's beside himself.
Man, oh man.
I think I know what Randy's thinking.
Plan B or C?
Randy could go for a cover right now, but I think he's got something in his mind.
Wants to teach this young man a lesson.
This Viper is about to sink his fangs in one Roman Reigns.
You're right.
Here it comes.
Randy Orton, oh, this is not going to be good. He can't do this. Not this to Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns ahead of Steve. Spear! Spear! Roman Reigns with the win!
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Ladies and gentlemen, that was an absolute statement match for Roman Reigns. The biggest win of Roman Reigns' career thus far.